SS mags. 101 mag, another one.
And all this destruction, guys. Dirty flies. All these tents. Welcome to Mr. Greyz RP, aka Michael Greyz. This is how we roll. Okay guys, Mr. Greyz Adventures, we're back here. Round two on this base, guys. Look at, we're creeping at night. Night vision scope. As you can see, we're out here in the dark. Trying not to die, guys. Base raid 2.0. Let's see what kind of gear we can get this time.
Maybe it's abandoned now. It looks quite deserted.
Do we want to go in? Let's go in.
Yeah, let's go in.
Welcome, guys. We have aggro. Look at this base, guys. I came upon this massive, massive base. See, this thing is massive. We're here to check it out. We're here to see who is the owner of this base. Zombies. That building over there is pretty secure. So check out this piano, guys. But this base is massive. Doing a little RP, and it looks like, guys, we might need to make friends. We might need to make friends, guys. Friends, at least get them for their nails. Every single corner these guys got blocked. Every corner is. These guys are not messing around. The carbine sitting right here too. But as you guys can see, I am loaded, magged up, gunned up, ACOG'd up. I am ready to go. That carbine does not mean much to me right now. It's a Greyz Adventures, guys. Character is going to be known as Michael Greyz. Or a farmer, flash hit, man. But these guys are stacked, no joke. Wow, guys. We might have just hit the jackpot, guys. Ultimate base raid here. Ultimate base raid. And I got some shit, but I got some more shit. They got a lot more shit than I do. Is this one that was duct tape? We'll take two duct tapes. Take the hatchet. Grab a chest and get out of here. I think that's what we're gonna do, boys. Yeah, boys, let's go for the big haul, boys. You know what we're saying. No joke, boys. We with it. Big time robbery, boys. Big time robbery. Here we go. M4 mags, we'll switch them up.
time for almost us to go, guys. You get that feeling, eh? You get that feeling where you kind of know it's time for you to go. I think it's time for us to go, guys. We'll double check this for anything good and let's get out of here. Night vision scope. Conversion kit from a 62x39. Holy shit, guys. These guys got everything, boys. Holy moly, boys. Time to try to get out of this thing, boys. It's a big challenge. Can we get out? It's a base raid, boys. We're going for the exit. Can we do this? Can we do this? Zombie coming through. At this point, the first we go for the wall with all the gear, right? With all the gear, we go for the wall. We at least gotta go for the wall, guys. Until that blood gets low. I'd rather bleed out trying than die bandaging. As you can see, they got this thing fortified right off, guys. Open the gate. Look at this thing. It is mad. It is mad. It is mad. It is mad. And we did it, boys. The KOA raid. Get as far as away as we can before we check this loop.
round two on this base, guys. Look at, we're creeping at night. Night vision scope. As you can see, we're out here in the dark. Trying not to die, guys. Base raid 2.0. Let's see what kind of gear we can get this time.
Maybe it's abandoned now.
Oh.
It looks quite deserted.
Do we want to go in? Let's go in.
Yeah, let's go in.
Okay, we gotta get by this one, so let's try, I'm gonna try each barn. This barn's clear. So there was more tents here last time. There was tents all on each of those things, so... Yeah, the other side of this is where... This barn is where all the good loot is. But I think we have to go to the middle. I'm not sure if I can go this way.
I'm just wondering if they like in a process of moving base.
There's a tent too right there.
Yeah.
Okay, watch.
I'll check that.
They got this door. No, this door is open but locked.
No, it's absolutely empty.
Yeah, yeah. See, we gotta get to the middle. We gotta get to the middle. They got the door still open. Base up there. Nothing. See if we can go. Oh, look at all the tents on the back here. Should we check them?
Mm.
Should we clear
I'll check them.
Nothing in the house that I hear. Base raid 2.0, guys.
Empty.
Yeah, last time it was mostly in that barn. Yeah, empty. I imagine all those ones, even over here, are all empty too.
Yeah. Probably yes. Well, I'm almost 100% sure they're in.
Okay, we're gonna try to get in this barn. There's a zombie to the right. Yeah, this is the way in. Okay, tent on this one, the zombie there. Let's get this one first. Did you close the door?
I did close the door. Oh, it's stuck.
Can you kill her?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, look at that floating blood. Nice. Okay, let's check this one and then we know it's all in that barn right beside us. You can see all the tents there. Looks empty?
Okay. No, nothing.
Maybe they've been raided.
Wow, more zombies.
Yeah. Lost more? Just come to this barn over here and we can maybe close ourselves in. Can you close the door?
Yeah.
And then one more?
No. Oh, shh.
Right.
Oh, there is some gear inside.
Yeah, there's loot in here, yeah. They look like they're hit pretty thin, though, but... Yeah, bandage up, I'll cover you. Zombies and gear everywhere, guys.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to shoot. Goodbye, you.
No. Just leave him, please. Just... Oh shit, I dropped my gun.
No. I need you to punch him or something.
Come on.
Nice. Least noise as possible. Any gear over here? Just wood. Oh yeah, they've been hit, eh?
Couple mags. No,
They've been hit, these guys. Double carrying with shots right now.
I need to rid out my...
Okay, here, come on, we'll use the tent as cover. Oh, shovels and stuff, eh? Try to grab one of those shovels on your back. One of those watchtower kits that you could. Full you are.
I'm pretty full.
Lots of gears, guys. Lots of gear. Base rate 2.0, you seem went a little crazy, guys. A little fucking crazy.
Oh, 9mm.
See if we can make it back out of this bitch. People didn't know what they were messing with. Good old Michael Greyz here. RPing away. We didn't realize we're such savages though, guys. They didn't realize. Mr. Greyz Adventures, guys. We're out.